And it felt great to be a liar.